Megan Thomas rides are next to go. First of just a couple left here in the NAL Children's Boat Classic. It's a chance encounter. Megan is the owner and the rider. 193.
Total
of clear jumping 70.186 with four in the first round. Is going to be next to go. This is On Tour, and Kelsey Cerkleski, the owner-rider out of South Barrington, Illinois, number 458. Of 21 starters now on course here in the Marshall Sterling Children's Adult Jumper Championship class. And we've had a total of five jump off so far this morning. Our leading time is 30.149. Class leader right now, Amigo and Mackenzie Snyder. Kelsey and On Tour without penalty in the first round, 77. Taylor Harris gets this one again as they have four faults in the jump off with 32.340. The Taylor Harris vertical fence.
I can't do it.
Number 458 is going to be next to go. 458, this is Kelsey Cerkleski from South Barrington, Illinois. They train with Daniel Jane, number 458, Kelsey Cerkleski. .458 scores a 76, 7-6 for Illinois, trains with Daniel Jane, 458 in sixth place. Fifth in our finals, we'll go to entry number 169, Gia Colino.